is finished. Now foreign lands to seize. So the greedy eye of England is turning towards the seas. 200 miles from Donegal, there's a place that's called Rockall, and the groping hands of Whitehall rubbing at its walls.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, or you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise and pluck your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass, blow you all to hell.
This rock is part of Ireland, for it's written in folklore. Finn McCool took a stud of grass, he threw it to the floor. Then he tossed the pebble across the sea. Wherever did it fall? For the sod became the Isle of Man. The pebbles called Rockall.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, or you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise to pluck your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell.
Oh, the seas will not be silent while Britannia grabs the waves. Remember that the Irish will no longer be your slaves. Remember that Britannia, well, she rules the waves no more. Keep your hands off Rockall, it's Irish to the core.
Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, or you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. Oh, Rockall, Rockall, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, or you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crash.